What's going on, guys? Etika from the Etika World Network here. I'm not home. I am stuck in the middle of fucking nowhere, man. Let me tell you what happened. Now, you all know, I was going to fly to Chicago today, but my aircraft, whatever the case may be, it got shut down because of maintenance issues, and they said that there was a problem with the plane. They had us waiting on that plane for almost 3 hours straight without it moving or doing anything. They're like, oh, we gotta do maintenance. So now, because of all that, I was delayed big time. And by the time I got to the place for my layover, they said, your flight had already left, sir. There's nothing we can do for you. You're gonna have to wait for your next flight. And I got pissed off. I'm like, you know, what are you guys gonna be able to help me out with? Because, you know, this wasn't planned. It's not like it was bad weather. It wasn't bad weather. You dudes fucked me up. They were like, okay, sir, what we're gonna do is we're going to get you a hotel room in the area. So right now, I'm in South Carolina in the United States, really far away from home. They dropped me off at the hotel, and I walked a little bit just to be able to find something to eat because the hotel had nothing. And I'm supposed to be chilling with my nigga John, my nigga Sully, my nigga Kobe by now. I'm supposed to be chilling with these dudes. And instead, I'm chilling in fucking the middle of nowhere. I don't know, yo. I'm just kind of disturbed. I had to walk so far to get to the 7-Eleven back here. And after all that walking, man, I'm tired, dude. I just don't know where this is all going to go. But I wanted to make the video update just to let you guys know what was going on. They said they might have a flight for me tomorrow morning. So we'll see where this goes, dude. But at this point now, I'm just going to chill here. I bought a beef jerky stick. So I'm going to eat this. And if I die, you'll know. The ballot, doing really well, by the way. I'm glad to see that it took off in such a great way. Keep putting your votes in, guys. See you later.